Hey everybody, it is Sharie from Sage Soul and Spirit. Happy Sunday. Sunday's a day of rest, isn't it? So, you know, try and curb your activities today if you can. So today we are going to be using the cards, the Starseed Oracles, okay? These cards are super, super pretty and I feel like they're for empaths, okay? So empath being someone who feels other people's emotions, someone who senses other people's traumas, someone who sometimes it's really hard to separate yourself from someone else. So if you're walking in a crowded superstore, for instance, and you feel like, you know, you're great before you go in, and then by the time you leave, you're agitated, you're stressed out, you're just a bundle of nerves. So what's happened, folks, is that you've picked up other people's energies along the way. So that's what being an empath is all about. You know, you just have this empathetic nature. You know, some people make you want to cry, and it's not even that you even know these people, you just pick up on all their energies. So for today, our daily reading is going to be for you folks. And there is a lot of people out there that don't even know that they have, that they're empathetic. So this is for you guys. So we're going to use the Starseed Oracle. So I'm going to mix those cards up a little bit first, as best I can with my funny arm. Okay. And then we're just going to come to see what goes on here now. Okay, so I got our card for the day, and it is this card, All Paths Lead Home, okay? And underneath it says Inner Authority, Intuition, and Turning Your Gaze Within. So if you notice on this card, it looks like she is walking around in circles, okay? And so sometimes, and it's like a Leibowitz grid, I believe it's called. But you know, sometimes you have to follow your path back to center. Okay. And when you come home, if that's what we want to say, then we get back to center and we become grounded. So this card is calling for you to be going within on a daily basis. Okay. It's calling you to turn your wisdom, or to turn your gaze within your soul and listen to the wisdom that your soul has to share with you. The more you connect with your soul, the better a relationship you're going to have with your soul. Okay, so you just need to get centered and you need to get grounded. And you know, you may want to switch up your daily routine by doing a meditation in the morning, perhaps, just so you can connect with your soul before you go out into the chaotic day, okay? And throughout the day, you need to learn to breathe. And when you return to center, if there is a chaotic situation going on, or if you're feeling stressed, if you return to center, then you will always be coming home and being grounded. So really super important that you always, always, always return to center and start your day connecting to center. Because when you start your day connecting to center, you're already at a calm and relaxed state of being. You come into your soul purpose at the beginning of the day, you know, in the morning after you've had your coffee. Just take a few minutes to connect with your soul, okay? Make the connection, develop a relationship with it, use your inner wisdom, and you know, be devoted to that and practice that on a daily basis. And yes, meditation is hard, but meditation doesn't necessarily mean sitting you know, having to meditate, because a lot of people do have problems meditating. There's lots of other forms of meditation. You can draw, you can paint, you can journal, you can scribble, you can, you know, there's just so many ways of meditation where you can just get lost in yourself and in your soul and just have it connect with you. Try automatic writing. You can, you know, just set a piece of paper in front of you with a pen, close your eyes, take a deep breath, and just write. And gradually all those thoughts will go away into what we should be writing about and what your soul is telling you to write about. And most of the times it comes back to home. It comes back to center. It comes back to the heart space. So remember, throughout the day, start your day with connecting. Throughout your day, connect, get back to center, because it will help you breathe and it'll help you be able to cope with your day, okay? This is a beautiful card, and you know, all paths lead back to center. So just having a relationship with your soul. So for today, folks, that's it from Sharie, Sage, Soul, and Spirit. If you are liking my videos, please do like and subscribe. Your support means a lot to me. And if I can help even one person in a day, then I'm happy. So signing off, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Yay.